5:30. Welcome back to the Valley today. Check out this amazing video of a massive tornado tearing through parts of Oklahoma yesterday. The funnel cloud crossed a busy road, causing power lines to spark. It then ripped apart a house. You can see debris just flying everywhere.
Wow, that video is incredible. Two people were killed in the town of Wynnewood and Johnston County. No other injuries are reported, but several homes in that area were hit.